detonate the main column. They'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up.
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
I like it when you're feisty.
Weak! I saw that. She's like, huh?
The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Oh, thermoscope. Well, since you're just standing there doing nothing, I'll do that. You can do that. I like to hang out here with you guys. Oh, that's one. That one's almost dead. Oh crap! Well, I want to use it, but I think I'm okay. This seems like a better place to be. You guys keep charging us, man. Take down the catwalk? We can't do that. We're standing on this thing. That thing's gonna blow. At least I'm pretty sure it sometimes blows. Either way, this whole thing blows, man. Got some round there. Can I control anything? No. My, look at the water. Oh, how pretty. They'll just stare at us. Stare at that while things kill us. Guys, this is a great time to reload, let me tell you. She got that guy. Nice. I didn't mean to do that. Well, we've gotten rid of a lot of them. I'm sure there's gonna be more. This is also stuff like steam. I can save, which means we're free of enemies for now. nothing else around here, really. Just a lot of ammo. Oh.
We can extend the dam in the control room. That should get us across.
Extend the dam, okay. Anything cool down here? Nope. Can I run along that area? Nope. Yeah. I cannot go that way. We have to go this way.
Let's go.
Cool. Let's look down here real quick. Nothing. I got nothing over here. Well, she's already across the other side. Damn. Okay.
Nyrene here. We've engaged Cerberus and cleared our first target. ETA to the Gozu district is on track.
Excellent. Oh, goody. Okay. Didn't mean to do that either. So going in that room. Just look around here first. Got a data pad. Alright. Down the ladder. Oh, I guess we're going down there. Let's see what's in here then. Water treatment. There's some ammo down there, not that I need any. There's a medical station. Cool. Use that. We can get in there? Which way am I? I'm supposed to be going that way? Then what's down the ladder? There's nothing down here. Oh, there's a the couch!
Eric, found what you wanted. Sending you the coordinates now. Is that my couch?
Meticulous. Complete all the command center side missions on Omega. Excellent! This is why I'm such a pain in the ass about this stuff, guys. Well, they kind of gave us a spoiler, didn't they? There's no more side missions. So we're going here. Can I save here? No. Surprise, Bunky! And she looks at me like, what the hell are you doing? Well, he farted at the end. Uh-oh, here's another one. I got back all this ammo. That's ammo, man. Let me get it. Thank you. Can't save. Hey, he's exposed. Unfortunately, I missed. Rip him off his feet.
Shepard, we need to get to the central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs.
She's talking to me like, stop playing with these guys. That was pretty cool, man. That shield almost took my head off. Let's go that way. What's this way? primary ventilation systems. Oh! Oh! I didn't want to do this. We can't go back up. Alright, hold on a second, guys. Okay. Yeah, so there were two ways to go.
We're hitting less resistance. I think they're sending forces your way.
I guess this is... I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to scratch my thumb. So maybe the door or whatever it was that we saw back there would have brought us over there.
They're messing with the support columns. We have to stop them.
Secure the area. Against these guys, I suppose. Oh my god, they're throwing a bunch of... You better run. Combat engineer.
Over there. We can get to the bomb controls once the access panels are open.
Almost there. Hopefully you would not. Hopefully we're not on a... I can save. Okay, good. I just want to look around without stuff... getting a... time running out or whatever the hell. You know, I'm using all this medkit. Jump across and get chopped to bits! Yay! I'm using all these medkits when I might need one later. Think we'll be okay, maybe? I think I might stop collecting them. Warning! And I don't know what language that is. Alright, where is she? Access panel controls. Let me just look around over here. Nothing but more ammo, which we might use, might need to use.
Got it.
Countdown initiated.
Those bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the bombs, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
Alright, take care of the bombs. That's what we need the, damn it.
Two more.
to go.
That's not that bad, huh? She's down, too.
Get them all. Clear the room.
Well, now we can just shoot these guys at will, I guess. Doing what she does best.
This way, Shepard.
And what she does best is very nice. Alright, coming. You got rid of all of them? Of course, you know I helped.
We're clear.
Good. Nyrene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
Cool.
We're advancing to the Gozu district.
Oh. I'm like, who's
Move
shooting?
Forward. Keep that flight covered.
Yes, boss.
Right in the butt.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians.
Those bloody fools.
Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Save those you can, and head for the rendezvous point. We'll meet you there.
Does she have an ear to hold that?
We'll do what we can. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
For a change? Okay. And I see there's a door there as well. Now I already cleared out this place, so... pretty much just go there, don't we? Oh, this is where we fell down in. Oh, it's another one, never mind. It's just identical. Well, there's fighting going on. There's a high velocity shotgun barrel thingy.
Cerberus. How do you know that?
Took you to town.
Never mind.
Never mind. What's that? Does not look good. Equipment. No. They're fighting something, a giant adjutant or something. Nothing's working. Talon checkpoint. Yeah, I do not like those things. At least we're not in like pitch blackness with flashlights, though.
Looks like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on.
What's in that room? That door. Looks like a place you could change your loadout, but it's not. It was a locker. 1500 credits, cool. Yeah, you should be ready to do stuff. Spooky foggy in here.
With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule.
Success.
Before post-conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems.
Host conversion?
With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
Demand of what? Is that the first entry?
The first generation adjutants have been transferred from the containment area and are being outfitted with the implants.
The
previous batches have been processed and moved to the storage area.
So you have implants.
We can now control when and where the adjutants convert their victims. Initial testing on various species provides ample proof the virus can adapt flawlessly, regardless of the host used. With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
Shut up. You guys make me sick.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
The bloody fools, I'm telling you. 1500 credits. I'll take all I can from them. How many of these damn things we have to fight now?
The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Door's unlocked. Let's get out of here.
High priority memo. Test adjutants have escaped. They are to be rounded up and transferred to central headquarters holding area post-haste. Damage is to be avoided at all costs under penalty of severe combat pay deductions. Oh god, you're gonna deduct your pay. Bad enough you have to fight these damn things, but for reduced pay?
That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
Yeah, and scary crap as well.
Look out!
Oh!
Focus!
Focus on the Atlas. I'll switch to my hurricane. Doesn't seem to be doing anything to it. Oh crap. Doing something. Bring me back. All right, got rid of that. Let's switch back to Matok. Get some. Oh! Well, that was really effective against him. I think that was my best Nova yet. Oh, cool. He's dead. Get him? We get him good? We did. We're supposed to go back up the ladder? You know I gotta check out all this stuff. We're supposed to go to Gozu District? Yeah. Just looking around. Med kits and stuff. That was a little hairy with the Atlas mech, but we did it. I'm pretty pleased with how that turned out. Hurricane's really good against it. Well, look at me, guys. Using all different weapons now. I've barely been using my pistol. Do we come from here? Yeah, we came from here, right? Oh no. So I got equipment I didn't. This is just a little closet in the middle of nowhere. Okay, cool. Let's see what goodies there are up here, if there's any more. That's it? That goes back to Gozu, okay. Just being really thorough and stuff. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else. Oh wait! Med kit! Good. Missed that somehow. And this is where we went already? This is a different ladder. All these walkways look the same. Yeah, that's the closet we were in. Alright, let's go. No, to the ladder. It's Gozu time, baby. Gozu's up there.
Nyrene, Arya and I are entering the Gozu district.
Understood.
1500 credits. Pistol heavy barrel. 4. Nice. I can't change my ammo stuff, that's right. I gotta start reading secondary codex soon, guys. Nothing new here. Just hanging out? You know, I thought you had your leg up, but it's inside. That must really hurt. Hope you get your stuff out of there. So we came from there. We're gonna head down in here. It's like a train station. Thank you. Oh my. Yeah, there's been some damage here in the Gozu district. I got money from examining him. Wow! I wonder who these people are. You're famous now. Making sure I can't duck over that. Alright, save.
Take out the turret!
Done. Turret taken out.